Niagara Research.
Niagara Research.
Niagara Research.
Research happens here.
Niagara Research.
Research happens here.
Niagara Research offers students a tremendous opportunity to get more involved in their studies, to work with companies, to work on real life problems.
I think one of the major skills that we lack as students coming from a theoretical background is the hands-on skills that augment our performance in our jobs as we move forward. And that's the job of Niagara Research, give us those hands-on experience, that hands-on experience.
I've definitely gained more stronger communication skills to be a team player, as well as reach for your goals and try to achieve them the best way as you can, to understand what you want to do and to just keep going for it and include as many people as possible.
We do problem-based research, so an industry partner comes with an issue and we look at the issue, how to solve the issue, and we bring answers to that industry partner at a very short time.
The past few months I've learned how to manage different projects in many different ways, and also I've learned how to work with tools that I otherwise wouldn't have access to.
Niagara Research is going to give me a great amount of real world experience and make me prepared for the workforce.
During my time here at Niagara Research, I've learned not only my core skills as a computer programmer, but a lot of related information that has to do with the various projects I've been working on.
When a student's working on a research project, that it's more their project than it's mine. So I like to take a kind of a hands-off role and let the students take the project, you know, in almost any direction they want to.
Working with Niagara Research has really given me an opportunity to look at all aspects of viticulture research. I've been able to apply some of that and to make some decisions about making soil amendments and what vines to plant.
After a whole summer of doing web design for Niagara Research and coming back, going into my second year of web design, I felt like I was a lot farther ahead than I was when I exited the first year.
In the environmental research division, we have quite a few ongoing projects. We use the medium of the lagoon, so we spent a lot of time rehabilitating the water with native species of cattails called typha.
From what I've seen to date, the students coming out of their programs here at the college that have been involved with a research project have just got a tremendous leg up on getting a good job out in the field.
I really am hoping that working with Niagara Research will give me a step up in the world and will put me a little bit ahead of everyone else.
Niagara Research has given me the skills to be confident in working with clients and will end up helping me in the future.
It's all helping me immensely and just letting me excel in my career.
I have all of this industry experience and I can take a resume to a company and show them real applications of knowledge and theory that we've done in class and show how we've completed tasks for presidents of different companies.
You know, a job either in research or anywhere else, a career, I'll be able to rely on my experience here.
They're not just a student or they don't, you know, their thinking and their skills are not kind of undervalued. They are being appreciated for what they really are and they are really quite, they bloom. It's really quite amazing to see them.